Okay, and I think you're suggesting by implication that the state is not doing enough. Kripa Sharkar saying it's an old allegation now, purana sort of allegation hai ki aap logo ne encourage kiya hai Raj Thackeray ki party ko because it suits you to split the Sena vote. Why have you made no arrests? Why have no arrests been made thus far?
सबसे पहले विषय क्या है, क्यों इसको छेड़ा जा रहा है? जिस राहुल जी गांधी के बारे में बताया जा रहा है, उस राहुल जी गांधी ने अपनी दादी को छलनी होते हुए उनके शरीर को देखा है. जिस राहुल गांधी का पिता राजीव गांधी मरने के समय उसका चेहरा भी नहीं देख पाया, उस राहुल जी गांधी के बारे में कहा जा रहा है कि विघटन करते हैं एकता और अखंडता के लिए, परिवार मर गया इस देश के लिए.
आप लोग जो धमकीबाजी कर रहे हैं उनके लिए क्या, उनके खिलाफ क्या करने के लिए तैयार
है? महाराष्ट्र जो है ये संस्कृति प्रदेश देश है, मराठी सिर्फ भाषा नहीं है, मराठी सबको सीखनी चाहिए.
जो मराठी ना बोले उनके लिए मुंबई में जगह नहीं है?
नहीं, बिल्कुल सबके लिए जगह है और मुंबई में लोग हैं, लेकिन ये घर के भाइयों के झगड़े को सिर्फ राजनीति से प्रेरित है. किसी मराठी आदमी को, किसी मराठी संस्कृति को जब जब देश को जरूरत पड़ी हिमालय पर्वत को सह्याद्री पर्वत खड़ा रहा, कभी ये विवाद होता नहीं था.
ठीक
क्यों है? मेरा ये कहना है कि लॉ एंड ऑर्डर कोई कानून से बड़ा नहीं है. कानून ने अपना काम किया, जब जरूरत पड़ी कानून ने अपने शिकंजे कसे. अगर न्यायालय,
अगर कानून ने अपना काम किया, जितेंद्र अवार्ड, व्हाई आर पीपल स्केयर्ड? व्हाई इज इट दैट यू एक्चुअली हैव अ सिचुएशन वेयर ओनर्स ऑफ सिनेमा हॉल्स आर वरीड अबाउट वेदर दे कैन स्क्रीन शाहरुख नेक्स्ट फिल्म विदाउट द सिनेमा हॉल बीइंग स्टोन्ड? उद्धव ठाकरे हैज ओपनली सेड दैट देयर कैन बी नो गारंटीज फॉर द सेफ्टी ऑफ द स्क्रीनिंग. एंड लेट मी एड अनदर क्वेश्चन टू दैट, इजंट इट ट्रू दैट द कांग्रेस एनसीपी हैज प्लेड इट्स ओन गेम्स बाय रिवाइविंग एन ओल्ड कंट्रोवर्सी ऑन वेदर टैक्सी वाला शुड नो हाउ टू स्पीक मराठी?
वर्का हैड स्पोकन टू यू 15 डेज back on the same issue.
I was not convinced then and I'm not convinced now.
That you are giving a media trial, this law was in existence in 1989 itself. It is not that it is a new found law and it is
so why did your cabinet feel the need to discuss it if its existence is
that? So that is what we are saying, that everybody is now getting scared of the media trial by the media. And the second thing you are talking about is then the law and order. If somebody throws a stone at Shahrukh, let's see what happens after that. Now what Shabana says is right. Stakes are very high. एक पत्थर मारने से पूरा स्क्रीन खराब हो जाता है तो लोग डरते हैं. And what that is what exactly those who threaten know that the stakes are very high. People have now and then gone and surrendered in front of them. अगर उनके पैरों को हाथ लगाने की आदत फिल्म इंडस्ट्री नहीं सबको पड़ी है और उनको भी मालूम है कि मेरे पैर बड़े हैं, so it is going bound to happen. The civilized society should also know how to keep in control.
Okay, that's an important point you raise. Let me get Konkana in there. Konkana, do you understand that? Because there is actually a great nuisance value to a handful of people who can come and stone your house, they can come and stone your cinema. A lot of people may think it's easier for me to just say sorry than to live with this nonsense.
I completely understand that. But I'm saying, what is this climate that we're living in where we're constantly having to say sorry and constantly having to offend people without really having done anything wrong, whereas many people are doing things which are grossly wrong and not right, and nothing is happening about that.
But what about what Jitendra Awad said? And Shabana, I want you to respond to that, because you said bahut aasan hai kehna ki film industry kuch nahi karti. But there is a perception that the film industry for a long time has in a sense been beholden to the cult of the Thackerays.
Let us not call the film industry some kind of homogeneous body. It's made of different people. Let us not forget that somebody of the stature of Dilip Kumar, when we got into trouble with FIRE, actually took the case to court. So it's not as if the film industry doesn't stand up for each other at all. But when the stakes are so high, look at the vulnerable situation people from the film industry are in. You are a sitting duck. It is the easiest thing. See, I don't think anything is said that genuinely offends the political parties. The political parties are concerned about their sagging political career, and so this becomes a very easy peg on which you hang your sagging political career, because suddenly you get into the news. There isn't any real objection. I don't believe that for a second.
Big at stake. That is what they exactly know.
So are you accusing the film industry of selling out?
I'm not accusing anybody. Stake. Why everything is happening is stake.
Are you saying
the
paisa?
Economic value of Mumbai makes people do all this. And they know that somebody is going to surrender for all this. It's so easy. Tubar.com.